After the Electoral Commission released the programme for the by-election of the Member of Parliament of the Soroti East constituency, different people started expressing their interests in the position. Among these people is FDC's Moses Atan, whose election to the position was nullified by the Court of Appeal on grounds of electoral malpractice.
Somebody in the first round and he doesn't accept defeat, you go back to defeat him in the second round.
Moses Atan registered today and was confirmed as the FDC flag bearer at the Electoral Commission offices in Soroti City.
Thank you. I am going to move door to door, house to house, village to village to win this election because I was nullified on grounds that are so flimsy. I wasn't in parliament, I wasn't in the local government, I had no role in matters of boundary. But we are going to prove a case that we shall win a lawyer, we shall win OPI, and we shall win the wards we won, and
knock
we
out,
shall return
out,
to parliament.
Irafe to be a tefetefe. Okuba, FDC, nenkone nywele. Era tugenda kuwangula okulonda kuno, nga tewali kubuusa buusa. FDC babange yagala balete n'abantu nga kumi buli polling station eziriyo nkaga munya bakakasize ddala nti no tewali byokubba obululu.
On his way to his nomination, he was accompanied by FDC party president Engineer Patrick Amuria Toboy, the party spokesperson Ibrahim Semjunganda, among other FDC leaning legislators.
This is a by-election that we have been forced into. The Honorable Atan is being nominated a second time here in less than 5 years for a fault that was not his. And we think that this is a case that was mismanaged and we are going to prove our strength in this particular by-election.
From the NRM camp, Edmond Ariku Habat is expected to register himself tomorrow. According to the chairperson of the NRM party in Eastern Uganda, Mike Mukula, they are doing everything possible to ensure that their candidate wins.
Tulibete FTFU era tunywe tuli banywevu era tuli twetesetese okulabira ddala nti no tugenda kuwangula ku ddala lya waguru ddala okuzimba na malwaliro musanvu mu site.
He, however, condemned acts of electoral violence that are common in most local polls.
Tetwagala fujo, twagala abantu balonde n'obuwombeefu nga tewali ebyaddukaduka. Kuba bino biyongera okunyweza side opposition. Byo tuno mu nkola yaffe, twasabye abapoliisi bonna beewale okukozesa tear gas oba okuleeta mamba.
Teso Regional Police Spokesperson Oscar Apecha assured voters and candidates of a free, fair and peaceful by-election.
Bajja kujja abana bajja kujja abantu okubba ebintu awutyagasa ne ng'abantu bali kweyisa bulungi tusobola tuteeka awutyagasa nga tuteekawo lwaki
n'olwekyo twagala okubakubiriza balonde omuntu agenda okukolagana obulungi ne gavumenti omuntu agenda okusobola okubakungira ebintu ebigenda okubayamba okubatwala mu maaso kubanga tekiina nsonga lwaki abantu balonda omuntu agenda okuwakanya obuwakanya ng'agenda kuwakanya gavumenti ate nga tebajja kufunamu.
Voting shall take place on 28th July 2022 at all polling stations in Soroti East constituency.